But he stepped sideways firmly, a pot for wood from Burnley. I felt like I walked into a brick wall. He menacingly whispered, "Sonny Jim, I know exactly where you've been. Stop now or believe me, you will fall." She was a preacher's daughter, a rugby playing porter, who'd become a wealthy hotelier. Before he got the calling, fuels his stumbling, he wants to put me on my derriere. Yeah, yeah, oh, yeah, the wages of sin. Well, there's a big fat blood trying to do me in. And I can't hide, and I can't run. He's chasing me around with an old shotgun. Oh. Sometime later, I overheard her pater holding forth and splendidly well oiled. Well, we're as mock as brass, I'll tell you now, no lass, of mine will be sullied or despoiled by a rotten little Herbert, a princess made of sherbet and lavender, my cupcake cuckoo. My chances getting slimmer, my hopes were growing dimmer, so I grabbed her and I took her in the loo. She was the preacher's daughter, and I really did an altar. I've taken her and done what I have done. He wants to take me to the cleaners, the misdemeanors, and get me up the arm of his shotgun. Take me up the arm of his shotgun. Oh yeah, the wages of sin. Well, there's a big fat bloke trying to do me in. And I can't hide, and I can't run. Chasing me around with an old shotgun. Yeah, yeah, the wages are sin. Well, there's a big fat bunch trying to die.